Sorry about the guys, we're back. Taking care of the kiddo. Stop playing Blitch Block. Here. Because he needs to use the computer, because he needs to get the promotion. And he's tense. Play the sports games, gotta get smart sports. Alright, get off the computer. Get off it. Go punch that.
That's true.
Oh, he's about to level up. Oof, it's gonna be so good. What's so comfortable? This is not like Fruitcake. What does it just say about him? What's he doing? Oh, he's hungry again. What? Okay. Are you tired? Here. Before he goes to sleep, how about you, toddler care. Give us some food. It's not. Alright. Before you go to bed, you can get a snack. What are you gonna make? Let's see what she makes. A cereal at her butt. Why is he making a mess? How's he eating it? Good. Ugh, I hate fruitcake. It was just awful. Ugh. I want to make some butternut, whatever the hell that is. Ugh. Where does she work? She works at 12 hours. What time does she work from? Oh, she starts at 8 a.m. She has an 8 a.m. job now. She's the early worker now. Be playful. Okay, go to bed. She needs to go to bed too. Yeah. Put him in bed. Or he can go to bed himself, okay. Look at him run across the room. 4 days. 3 more days of hell. Okay, you're sleeping. He's gaming. Oh, you're almost there. Just do it. Finish it. You're almost there, man. Come on.
Team up our stoop.
No, do not stop video gaming. Okay, if you do. Here, this is how you're gonna do it. Use that. Go right back to playing games. You play My Sims Forever. Focused from playing video games. I'll get the Night Owl. Nice. Just reading a book. No. What are you cooking? Wow, he hits a lot of points really fast. Probably because I build his skills really fast. Gotta eat this. So delicious. Hopefully the maid will come today. Clean up all our crap. Ooh, this is a mess. Looks like he has to take care of Ashton all day. Having a kid is painful. Oh, I'm sad. Why? Oh, lack of social. Dang. Why don't you talk to your kid? That's what you'll do in the morning. Talk to your kid. Yes, do it. Tuck him in, yes. What's he doing? Alright. Play a game. Come on, just play your game. Run, run, run! Alright, there you go. Alright. Can now make fun of noobs, nice. Now why don't you chat with somebody, because you're so lonely. So lonely. Socialize. Chat somebody. What are you doing? You eat some pancakes before you go. Said he needs to go to sleep, great. Since you get to do that, why don't you hire a nanny? Hire a service. We need a nanny right now. You got a nanny. Okay, good for you. Huh, alright. Sleep. Nice, alright. Gonna give her money. Oh. Oh, she's gonna give him a shower, good. So he can do whatever he wants. Still chatting. Is that the guy, the nanny? Or is he the maid? Okay, good. He's playing with the kid. The maid must have been a one-day maid. Because I've not seen that maid around ever. Oh, there he is. There you go. There you go, buddy. Clean that up. Dang it. What do we owe? $5,000 again? You owe $5,000 in bills. Luckily, we make like $2,000 a second. Oh gosh, that we need to get her money, definitely.
Bevo?
Huh. He's getting a little up in her job, but she needs to get her taxes and stuff done. My guy's sleeping. When he gets up, he needs to. Have lunch. Mac and cheese. Then take a shower. He's like, I gotta do everything. What is this maid doing? Sheesh, take all our money. Okay, how long till? Wait, yeah, well, when does she get home? Why do you guys age up? Like, very soon, right? Ugh, 14 days, wow. You guys are gonna be elders soon. Oh, he's a I age up a lot quicker than she does. Look at this. I'm gonna be dead in no time. What? Did the kid just randomly walk up there and be like, "Ooh. Dad, get up." How long till she works? She works to all 5. Right? Yep, $800. Thank you, game. Take a shower. Like, Mom! Alright. What, you have to work? What? That's not good. Well, luckily you didn't take down my performance too much. Okay, we're good. I need to get home and take a shower. Shower. Okay, now Liberty. Take care of your kid. He's angry. If you're not feeding him. I can't wait till he's 3 days that he ages up. No, you're not going to bed. You need to eat first. Did you already make this a mess again? Sheesh. This kid, though. Food. No, babble. Okay, where is he at? He's crawling up the stairs. Nice. Okay, this is what you're gonna do. Toddler care. Give him food. Alright, you do that first. Right, you could do stuff for you once... Okay, you have... working 2 days, so you should be fine. To catch up on all your stuff. You're gonna feed this kid. Yeah, feed the kid. While he's doing that. Use the bathroom. And eat yourself. Alright, you can have... I was serving a pancakes, yes. I don't think he... Oh, he's doing pretty good. Probably next time he goes to work, he'll probably level up his job. Nice. What does he work till? 12 a.m., nice. You're making a mess. Of course. Did you get your food in now? Yes, okay. Nope, you can't eat now. Why don't you put him to bed then? Put to bed. No, you don't get to wash your hands. Put him to bed, he's angry. Put him to bed. He's going to bed. He's about to get home from work. Yep, next time should be the day he gets like a ton more money. So he doesn't work tomorrow either. 2 days, yeah. Can you get a promotion, though? I really want to get a promotion. No, but whatever. I don't care. Just come over. Well, she's been doing really well at her job, so we need to get her a little prize. We need to get her this thing back for her. Environment. The chest master. Shall be placed in the vacuum. Chest master. Need chairs. Some bar stools. Just dining room. We need some chairs. These do not look like outside chairs. Here we go. Here we go. Alright. Got you some new stuff. I'll hire another nanny to get tomorrow, though. How much? 2 days. Nice. We'll have a birthday party. Yeah, we'll have a birthday party. It's like, ugh! It's the computer's on the fritz again. Where's she at? Why don't you repair this? You're the repair person. You know how to repair stuff. Like, you're the only one who knows how to repair stuff. So I do not like the sound of her repairing stuff. Come on. There we go. Come on. Almost done. There we go. Can you upgrade your computer? Oh yeah, we need to pay our bills. Which are so expensive. Ugh, our money. We need the work. And we need to get some skills up too. Why don't you just go play chess when you get up? And you're gonna hire a nanny. I want her to get a upgrade in her job again. He's about to get one. His skills are actually getting pretty high. These, I need 3 and I need 2 to get these up. Yes, but those take a while to get up, so it's gonna take me for a while. Oh man. Okay, his plan. Use this. Hire service. And what do we have in here that's just fruitcake, okay? There's some breakfast. Let's make some, ooh, French toast? Yeah. We have a lot of money we can use. I mean, we get like $1,000 each time someone gets off work, so. It keeps going up, too, so. He's getting around like 1,500. She's getting 800. What time? I'll get like 5,000 once he gets his job, so. And it'll be like 200 and something per hour, so that'd be nice. Then he can work on his video game skill again. You play a game. Why don't you enter a game tournament? Why not? Enter a novice. Ooh, nice. Well, you're good at video games, so it should help. Alright. 10. is. Where's she at? Yanny. Alright, do that. Then you should probably watch some TV or something. Watch channel. Watch sports. The pancakes? Yeah, she left. Alright. Very angry. Well, it's Danny's fault. He needs to feed the whatever she might call it. Someone put this away. Oh, he's feeding him. Good.
Hey, Jabba.
Put it away. No, he's doing video games. Can't do that. What do you... Yeah, put it away. I'm playing video games. Good. Let's save him. Play the tournament, whatever it's called. Nice. He's getting old soon. He'll be all Ashton now. He's just gonna be the... Once he becomes a kid and less annoying. Look, 10 days. He's gonna be working as an elder if we need the money. Ashton's not gonna have any money coming in ever. Until he gets to it. Young adult, which she's not even close to yet. Ooh, I got some little money for doing it. Alright, what am I trying to do? Okay. Does she have work soon or no? Okay. Tomorrow morning she does. Glitched out? Okay, there. Never mind. Why don't you just talk to me? Complain about problems. Yes, just talk to him. Very sad. What do you want? Filthy. I have the maid give you a bath. Or the nanny.
Rainbow.